What's up, guys? I have the Galaxy S7 Edge here today with me, and I'm going to do a quick tutorial as to show you how to do a recovery reset. Now, I'm going to give you a bit of a scenario here. For example, there's a bit of a case where people forget their password, their PIN number, swipe, you know, fingerprint, whatever it may be. You just can't remember it, and you know, for days you've been struggling with the password, and you just can't get it to unlock. Now, obviously, at this screen, it's the roadblock. You can't get into your settings, you can't do a factory reset, you can't change your password, there's just no way. But this tutorial will show you a way that can kind of bypass all of that. Now, this is also a factory reset method, so be forewarned, you will lose your setup, your account, your applications and such, some data will be lost. But the things that do not get wiped will be your music files, your photo files, any files you've loaded from your computer, any personal files, and anything you've synced over the course of your phone history. So messaging, you know, your phone logs, if it's all synced to your Samsung account, you'll get it back, etc. So let's go ahead and I'll show you how to do this. So again, just remember that there's a password, there's absolutely no way, but that's okay. We'll hit the power button, hold it down. We're gonna click power off and power down the phone. Okay, now the phone's off. So now we're gonna hit three buttons at the same time while the phone is off: the power button, the home button, and the volume up button. A little bit out of sync here. Okay, and let's press these three buttons at the same time. 1, 2, 3. Gonna let go of the power button. Okay, now we're going to be presented with the installing system update screen, and not everybody will be getting this screen. It's just I haven't been updating my phone. Okay, so now you're in the recovery menu, and there are a couple of options that's pretty obvious that we want to look for, which is the wipe data factory reset and wipe cache partition. I recommend using the cache partition first. Use your volume rockers to go up and down the menu, and then use your power button to accept. So hit yes, let's go wipe the cache, move down again with volume down, go to the wipe data factory reset, power button, yes. Okay, so it's going to do a format on the device, and I'll, perfect. And as soon as this is done, you don't need to do anything else, just hit highlight reboot system now and hit the power button. Okay, now it's going to reboot, complete the sequence, and you will be on your way. I'll be seeing you in a couple seconds. And we're back. So this is the screen you will be presented with as soon as the factory reset is complete and the reboot sequence is done as well. Some of you may recognize this. This is your welcome screen when you first boot up your phone, fresh out of the box. So, you know, in a way that could be good. But yeah, this is what you'll be presented with. You know, you just gotta now go through the steps to set up your Wi-Fi, input your account, and resync all of your data. And then as soon as that's done, you can just go up and gain access to your phone. The point here is that your password lock screen is no longer there. You have, you know, access to your phone again. So I hope this helped some of you out there. Thank you very much.